Hello, this is Kevin Turner with TNT Brand Strategist on my YouTube channel. Keep rocking LinkedIn. I wanted to talk to you about a tool that LinkedIn has created called Career Explorer. It's been around for a while, but it's hidden. It's on their actual GitHub location, and that's where they kind of put their skunk work stuff that they don't always want out there. The address is linkedin.github.io/career-explorer/. So that's going to get you to Career Explorer. Now, this UA is a little bit chunky, a little hard to understand, so we're going to walk through it. So first thing is, once you open this page up, we're going to scroll down, and it's going to kind of give you a visual representation of what it's trying to do. To me, this is all confusing. So what I want you to do is actually keep scrolling until we get to a section down here that's going to ask for location and things along that line. So we're starting to see it here. Explore job transitions. And this is going to help us if we're currently in a position and we want to transfer to a different type of position, or if we're in a position we want to see what kind of skills we need to have to keep that position or to move up the process, or even to pivot into a new industry, a new type of position. This is going to help us do that. So I'm going to scroll down here a little bit further so we can kind of see this. So what we do here is we're actually going to type in whatever our location is. Mine's Dallas, Fort Worth, so I'm going to do that. It always starts with food server, and I'm not so sure why, but that's what they have as a default. So I'm going to put something like let's see if they've got one for sales. So we're going to scroll down here. These are, first of all, these are market value titles. There are over 6,500 market value titles on LinkedIn. And if you use these titles in your LinkedIn profile, it is easier for recruiters to find you when they're looking for you. If you use a title that was the company gave you, it's basically like creating custom tabs in a filing cabinet, or having no tabs at all, where people can't go in there and find you by what is commonly known as your position. So you definitely want to use these. Same thing on your profile. But what's interesting about LinkedIn is they haven't always kept the same process. Like, sometimes the of is a big O, sometimes it's a small O. So use what they use, and you will be found much easier by those recruiters, which means opportunities are going to come to you. So as we go down here, if we find what we're looking for, let's just go with this vice president of sales operation. Let's just do that. So what we first see on this side is the skills that individuals within LinkedIn that have a profile that are vice president sales operations, these are their top skills. So if you just put a title in there in your profile and it's using this title, these are actually skills that LinkedIn assumes you have, whether you wrote about them or not. So nice to know what they are, but always best if you can include these skills within the context of your profile. And also in that skills section at the bottom, and when you include it in the skills section at the bottom, you want to then also do a skills assignment to set those skills up to attach to the positions within the profile. You can do it to other areas as well, but those are real critical and will definitely help you be found on LinkedIn. So these are some of those things that should be in there. So if I were a vice president sales operations and I wanted to transition to vice president of sales, right, this is going to say what the skills overlap is. This side is very operational. This side is more sales. These are the skills in the center. These would be the ones you probably need to work on. They're not going to be in that list on the side. So real important to kind of look at that in that sense. These are the skills it thinks it's not seeing. And believe it or not, it is actually comparing information from your profile into this process as well. So it's saying within there, we don't see these words. You should have these words, or you should be working on building these skills. If you have a premium account, you get all you can eat LinkedIn learning, so you can actually work on getting these skills in there, get a certificate, get it into your language, and again, be found for it. Now, the next thing over is kind of popularity. And what popularity is telling you is how many people have transitioned from this title to this title. Here, the popularity is very high, 10, right? That means it's very popular to transition. They're going to have some matches, potentially less popular. So for a vice president of sales operations to go into a vice president of operations, the popularity is not as strong, which means maybe the demand on the other side is not as high or not as understood. So good to know. And again, this is probably the area that you would have to show that you have in this position, which normally isn't, to get into this position. So I love the fact that they do this, and it definitely helps you do a couple things. It helps you identify skills you should have in your profile. It helps you identify the opportunity to transition to other positions. And, you know, I love the fact that it's here. It's just a little hidden. So let's try a different title. Let's try marketing event coordinator, right? So marketing event coordinator, may become a marketing coordinator, a marketing assistant, right? And again, you see these popularities and what you need to know, event coordinator, marketing specialist, so on, and really kind of help you identify that. But make sure you're using those market value titles, make sure you're incorporating these skills, make sure you're working on anything you're missing if you want to make that transition. And I think that's a great tool to do. Now, you can also change how these sort. That's just what's below. No big deal in that sense, but that's the other option. Hope you enjoyed this. Hope you find this of value. Definitely go and work through it, but skip down to that point where they first ask you for your location and really, really take in on all of this stuff and make your profile better, make it stronger, make you easier to be found on LinkedIn. An opportunity should come to you. And when that happens, you are in better control of the negotiation. So hopefully this helps many. And take care, enjoy, please subscribe, like, comment, tell others, and we truly appreciate it. Take care and have a great day. Bye-bye. Keep rocking LinkedIn.